in fine form. If that last game's got anything to go by, they showed themselves really in a terrific light to win. Can they do the same again?
Well, you'd fancy them too. I'm sure the manager wouldn't have had too much to say in between these two matches. Full of confidence, this side.
Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception.
He can hit it here.
Decent block. And it clears the danger. Nascimento. It's a free kick and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Ramos. Possession in the midfield area. That is a very good tackle to get the ball. Sanchez. Won back very quickly. Good vision to be able to switch the play there.
Can he do it?
Struck the post here. Over to Cantona. It's Enrique. On to the attack now. Referee's officiating properly here within the laws of the game. Quite entitled to give that as a free kick. But early, sometimes the players expect to get away with it, I think. Gomez. It'll be a throw. Batty. Well read by the defender. Demo. He's hung on to the ball there cleverly. Flag has gone up for offside, tight. That's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. Turnover in play. He's cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent. He's cut out the pass. Intercepting, if you like. And now can go on the attack, maybe. Nemo. It's a strong tackle right by the touchline. It's put the ball out for a throw. Quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Batty is coming forward with some danger. Navarro. It's gone out for a throw. Sanchez. Defending strongly there and making sure the cross didn't get into the danger area. And that'll be a corner. Goes across and he bangs it away. Clearly a throw, not quite clear whose throw it is. To Cantona. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Played in low. He could do a better cross than that. And shoots! Great stop. Oh, that's a fantastic goal. What a strike that was.
The keeper's pulled off a really good save, but that's when he needs the help of his defenders.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. The pitch not quite wide enough for him there. Gomez. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Could be dangerous. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. That's cleared out of play. It'll be a corner. Some options now for the pass. Going to be a throw. That will be a throw as the header goes out of play. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Navarro has given away possession. Here's Cantona. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. That was a very well-timed tackle. Throw with a bit of urgency about it to keep the attack going. Nascimento. They've gone up to take the throw well up the field, keep the pressure on. Of goal. There was danger, but he's cleared it. Well, the referee has signaled for half time, and it's 1-0 here. at Anfield. The second half is now underway. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. Gomez. Referee's given them a free kick in a real position of some danger to the opposition. Nascimento. Hit the frame of the goal after the save.
Over the top of the keeper.
So away we go at one all. Gomez, well saved. Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out. Offside, flag went up. Goalkeeper can get the ball here for his goal kick. Big moment in the match, Alan, this, the equalising goal. Your thoughts as we see it again? Past his marker. There goes the cross. Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick. Gomez. Nicely done to keep on his feet and not just go to ground and hope he might get a free kick. Gomez. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Trying. Free kick given by the referee, and the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this. Sanchez, Nascimento, Gomez will be their throw. Fati. penalty on the ball. Goodness, they needed him then to clear that. Batty.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, the bar's still shaking. Chance taken. Goal. They're in front.
What a volley it is. Really, it's gone over the top of the keeper before he could react that volley.
We restart the game 2-1. Gomez. That will be a free kick. Nascimento. He can cross it, and now he's looking for some support. Sanchez,
shots on here.
Oh, the post, very close indeed. Terrific play on the ball.
Oh, lovely clean feet in a confined space. You could watch that over and over.
Put it out. It's gone out for a corner. Cleared the ball. Cross coming in now. And he heads it for goal. Well, what a miss. That would have been the equaliser.
And he knows it too, doesn't he? Look at his expression. He'll just be praying he gets another chance to make amends.
Navarro.
Now the shot!
He's had to go full stretch. It is coming to the business end of this match, isn't it? And they're still looking for that elusive goal.
Yeah, the crowd trying to gear up their players, trying to get behind them, trying to produce a bit better than we've seen so far.
That's a clever pass. Oh, and it didn't quite come off. Navarro. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Here's Cantona. Sanchez. 3 minutes left of the 90-minute match. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Cut out that pass, it wasn't an accident, he read the mind of the opponent. The number's gone up, as far as added time is concerned, it's 4.
Yeah, a little murmur goes around the crowd because enough time for me to get an equal up.
That's going to be a free kick given by the referee. He's had a good game. Kicking from the referee, yellow card.
Well, maybe on another day he could have had a little quiet word, but out comes the card.
Batty. goalkeeper. Final whistle goes, the game is over, and the final score...